cowboy boots, jeans, and Hawaiian shirt, mirrored sunglasses, and a mobile phone. I guess I look like some Port Aransas dope dealer who's out on bail and just trying to get home. Well, I ain't in jail, and I got me a guitar. I got a little band that's hotter than a rocket. And sometimes we're sloppy, and we're always loud. Tonight we're just ornery and locked in the pocket. So screw you, we're from Texas. Screw you, we're from Texas. Screw you, we're from Texas. We're from Texas, babe. Screw you. And all the other states, yeah, they're okay. But Texas is the place I really want to be, and I'll probably never get a gig in Delaware anyway. Cause we got Stubbs and Greenhall and Antone's and John T. Floor's Country Store. We got Willie, Ray Wiley, Rodney, Joe Ely, Jack Lyle, and Robert Earl. Hey, we got Bruce and Kelly and Randy and Wade Christopherson and Casey Musgraves. Hell, we got Sonny Sweeney and Flaco Jimenez, Leon Bridges, Erykah Badu, and Beyonce. So screw you, we're from Texas. Screw you, we're from Texas. Screw you, we're from Texas. We're from Texas. Screw you, all y'all sing. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. We're from Texas. Screw you. Because of what happened in Dallas and Waco. And our corporations, well, they are corrupt, and the politicians are swindlers and loco. But when it comes to music, my friend, I believe these words are as true as St. John the Revelator's. Stevie Ray Vaughan was the best that there ever was, and no band was cooler than the 13th floor elevators. So screw you, we're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. We're from Texas. Screw you, Raggedan. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. We're from Texas. Screw you. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. Screw you. We're from Texas. We're from Texas.